Hey guys, yes, it's your girl, Dope Mermaid, and I'm back with orange hair. This look is just really gonna be my Valentine's Day inspired look, and it's gonna be a little extra, so just stay tuned. So first I'm gonna go in with my Sugar Pill Addicted to Pretty palette. I'm going in with the Dolly Pop color as my first transition color because it's just a light bubblegummy pink. Now I'm gonna go right underneath that with the Sephora blush. It's in the shade Hey Jealousy number 17. It's so pretty once you build it up, like, girl, come on now. Now I'm just gonna take this cranberry color into my crease just to deepen it just a little bit more. This is Makeup Forever single potted eyeshadows. It's in the shade M846, and I'm just gonna build it and build it and build it, girl. Yes. Now I'm gonna go on with this really vampy purple color and deepen it a little bit more because the girl is extra. Now I'm gonna go in with the first brush that I used for the blush, and I'm gonna blend those three colors together. Now I'm gonna go in with just a little bit of the black eyeshadow in that corner just to deepen it up one more time. I want this look to be really vampy. And I'm blending it from back to forth so that it has that nice gradient. Now I'm taking my LA Pro Girl concealer in the shade Toffee, and I'm just carving out my eyelid. Now I'm going to go in with that cranberry color and put that on the outer V of my lid. Then I'm going to go in with that blush color, put that a little bit more forward towards my tear duct. Now I'm going to go in with that dark purple shade, and I'm going to take it kind of over the black in my outer V. Now I'm going to go in with my NYX glitter glue, and I'm going to apply that really heavy on the front of the lid, but towards the middle on top of that pink, I'm going to go really lightly because I don't want to take away from the pink. Adding it with the same flat brush, just making sure everything is evenly distributed. Okay, first I'm going to take this really pretty corally pink over that pink eyeshadow. It's just super cute. It has pretty reflex in it. Now I'm going to go over the front of my lid with this iridescent white glitter. It's like a Cinderella-y glitter. It's really cute over nudes. It's super cute. It's cute over nudes. But yeah. Now I'm going with that blush towards the end of that pink just to bring that color back on the lid. Apply my liner, take off my tape, and girl. Applying some mascara, my lashes, a little bit of highlight in the inner tear duct, and some foundation. I'm going to just buff that out real evenly, and then I'm going to apply my NARS concealer.
Come fowler, bitch, I'm still be high.
Now I'm just wetting my beauty blender and I'm buffing it. Honey, just buff it till you cannot buff it no more. Now I'm adding my lighter. Sorry, y'all, I'm eating. My lighter LA Pro Girls concealer. So I set with the same mix that I used in my last video, and now I'm going to contour with my LA Colors palette. Sculpt that nose out, honey. Yes. Drag that color underneath my eye. What is this? My lower eyelid? My bottom lash line. I don't really use bottom lashes, but, you know, just giving it a try. Okay, sis, you know how I feel about highlighting, like, and it's Valentine's Day. Well, honestly, it's the day after. But anyway, it don't even matter because if my ex see me, then I gotta be shining. I gotta be standing on the ass. Okay, so now this look is completed. Psych. You thought. Okay, so I'm not really gonna talk through this part because honestly, it's hard for me to explain certain things. So we're just gonna go ahead and play some music so you guys can just watch this. It's optional. Just a little fun thing that I added in there. And I love you guys.
Mm-hmm. Yes.